Howdy folks, I'm Keith Bowen. This is Hard Rock University, and we're doing a little playing with the new microscope here. We got this idea from Flower Gold Wizards. And it's got its own little display, but it can also record. Now this is the gold from Montana B. Those little particles are about a thousandth of an inch across. We didn't recover too much in the sluice, but then that wasn't really unexpected. This is a material from 700 pounds, I think, we got there. Yeah, about 700 pounds of mystery dump material. And as you can see, the color's different. It's got a lot more silver in it. And it goes down to about a thousandth of an inch. And it goes a lot bigger, too. You also notice those are little balls there. And that's from the impact mill balling it up. These are some of the larger particles from Mystery Dump. You can see how silver those are, the precious metals. A lot of iron and heavies in there. And that's probably a little piece of copper. That's a piece of copper. So anyhow, those are larger particles there. And we're playing games here. I'll see what I can do. There's a chip in this thing, and I'm going to try and load that directly in my computer, and we'll see how that works out. So anyhow, that looks like a pretty interesting little tool, and we will use it from time to time to help show you guys what we're doing. Happy prospecting, and keep it safe out there.